गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर आई विश आई वॉज स्मॉल. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर देयर इज अ व्हेल, सो नाउ वी विल नो अबाउट इट. ओके, वंस अपॉन ए टाइम अ बेबी व्हेल कॉल्ड कनानी लिव्ड इन the ocean. She wanted to be small like her friend Leela. One day her friend Vala the pelican informed her that whale hunters were coming. She must hide. Leela advised her to hide in her cave. But only tip of her tail, whose tail? Kanani's tail, could go into the cave. Kanani began to cry. Just then her grandfather came. And what was the name of her grandfather? Her grandfather name was Kane. He said to the Kanani that people stopped hunting whales a long time ago. Now they came into boats to watch us how we play in the ocean. Now the Kanani not wanted to be the small, she wanted to be the biggest whale in the world. Now student, take out your revision sheet. Students, in page number 15, look at our worksheet number 1 in chapter number 4. Look at its question number A, underline the correct words to complete sentences. And these sentences are based on present tense. Now, look at its sentence number 1. Sita likes swimming. And students, as we know that according to our simple present tense, if our subject is singular, we add s or es in our verb. But if our subject is not singular, our subject is plural, we do not change our verb. Okay, so now look at its sentence number 1. Our subject is singular, so here we add s in our verb, so the correct answer is likes. So we will underline it. Sita likes swimming. Now student, look at sentence number 2. Our parents takes care of us, full stop. Here our subject is plural, because in our parents, our both mother and father come. Okay, our parents. So here we do not any change in our verb. Okay, so here we will underline on take. Our parents take care of us. Okay student, now look at its sentence number 3. Roshni gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning. And as we know, our subject is singular, we add s or es in our verb. So here the correct answer is gets. Roshni gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning. Okay student, now look at its sentence number 4. The sun rises in the east. Listen student, our subject is singular, so here we add s in our verb, rises. Now student, look at our sentence number 5. The film starts at 9 p.m. look student, here is one film, it means our subject is singular, so here we add s in our verb. The film starts at 9 p.m. Now, student, look at our sentence number 6. My mother washes clothes daily. Now, student, look at its subject, and our subject is singular. So, here we add es in our verb. My mother washes clothes daily. Now, student, look at its sentence number 7, 8, 9 and 10. R is in your homework. You will do these sentences yourself. Okay? Now, look at our worksheet number 2. And its question number B. Rewrite these sentences with the ing forms of the action words. And students, these sentences are based on present continuous tense. Present continuous tense has three helping verb is, am, are. We use is with singular subject. We use are with plural subject. And we use am with I. Student, we add ing in our verb. As it is, look at sentence number 1. Kusum dances on the stage. Look, student, this sentence is based on simple present tense. Here our subject is singular, so here I add s in our verb. Now we will change this simple present tense sentence into present continuous tense. Our subject is Kusum. And as we know, Kusum is a singular subject. So, here we add our helping verb is. Kusum is. Our verb is dance. D-A-N-C-E dance. But when we add ing in this verb, we do not write e. Okay? D-A-N-C-I-N-G dancing. Kusum is dancing on the stage state. Full stop. Okay. Now look at its sentence number 2. Vicky skips in the garden. Now we will change this sentence according to our present continuous tense. Vicky. V-I-C-K-Y. Vicky. Look, student, our subject is again singular. So we will write our helping verb is. And our verb is skip. S-K-I-P. Or student, when we add ing in this verb, we double its last letter, then we add ing. Skipping in the garden. G-A-R-D-E-N garden. Okay, student, Vicky is skipping in the garden. Now, student, take out our page number 1616. Now, student, look at our sentence number 3. Rohit sits in the class. As our subject is singular, Rohit, R-O-H-I-T, Rohit. We will write our helping verb is. Rohit is, our verb is sit, S-I-T, sit. When we add ing in this verb, we double its last letter, S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting in the class, C-L-A-S-S, class. Okay, student, now look at our sentence number 4, my mother cooks in the kitchen. So, our subject is my mother, M-Y, my M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. As our mother subject is singular, we will write our helping verb is. My mother is. And our verb is cook, C-O-O-K, cook. So, we add ing in this verb. Cooking in the kitchen, K-I-T-C-H. E-N, kitchen. My mother is cooking in the kitchen. Now, student, look at its sentence number 5. Lata reads a story book. Again, look student, our subject is singular. So, again we will write our helping verb is. Lata is. Then we add ing in our verb read. Reading. A story, story, story book. B-O-O-K book. Now student, look at its sentence number 6. They walk to the school. Student, our subject is they. And as we know that they known as plural subject. So here we write our helping verb are. They are. And then we add ing in our verb walking. W-A-L-K-I-N-G walking. They are walking to the school. S-C-H-O-O-L school full stop. Now look at our sentence number 7. Tony watches ants in the garden. Tony, student, Tony is a singular subject, so that we will use helping verb is. Tony is, and our verb is watch. W-A-T-C-H, watch. And now we add ing in this verb watching. Tony is watching ants in the garden. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden, full stop. Now, student, look at our sentence number 8, 9 and 10. R is in your homework, so write down here H-W. Okay, student?